Okay, I'm back. Welcome to episode 1 of GTA, and I'm gonna, for this episode, last video was just a tutorial how to do this glitch right now, but I'm going to the clothes store to, like, save this outfit and do other outfits, so I'll just show you my outfits that I'm gonna make. Oh crap, no. I missed it. Like, once you get off the bike, you need to race inside, because if you don't, then the dude might take the helmet off before you can get in there and save it. You don't need to go to the front, all you need to go to is either the front or this. Like, you can go anywhere, Chase, to save it. So right now I'm gonna do this one. I think I know which one I'm gonna do for this. Do I have two of these? Well, it's not the same one, but it basically is. I have, like, checkered sandals. It isn't really the same thing, though. So I'm gonna actually copy this one. I'm actually gonna copy this one. For 9. Or anything. I'm just gonna call it copy of 1. It's not like I'm... Look, yeah, anyway. A CPY of 1. That means copy. I didn't mean to spell that, but anyway. Hi, Zachary. So this is my first outfit I made. And then... This one, I'm gonna go outside and do it right now. I think I might put the rebreather on here. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I'll probably put the rebreather. I wanna go to tops, actually. And then vest shirts. Whoa! Let me just copy this real quick. That's one number one outfit. That's 2, 3, 4. No, this is 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I didn't do this right. That's why I have these boots. I knew I messed something up, but I didn't know what I messed up. So this is the second one. Like, I need to know how to do the vest shirt and gloves glitch. Because you can do that with gloves and stuff with this, which is going to be awesome. And this. Now I'm going to do number one. Why is it doing that? So this is one. This is number. This is zero. This is number one. Wait, what? Oh, I messed it up. I forgot you have to wait. Like once he gets in, like you have to press it like right before, he takes it off, and then you have to back out, and then go back in and save it. I forgot about it. Oh crap! It did this thing again. Why? Why does it keep putting it on these shoes? I don't want to put on these shoes. Stop putting on these shoes. Holy crap. These. This is what I want. These are the shoes I want. Okay. And then do the helmet. If you want to do the helmet mask, make sure you get a blazer. Like you can get this blazer or there's another blazer. All you want to do is set a helmet, like which one you want to do, and then just gear with rebreather or night vision. Just switch either. You can do rebreather, which is one to the right, or you can do night vision, which is two to the right. But I'm doing rebreather for this one. But I kind of have to get off now, so. Because it keeps messing up the shoes. I don't know why, it just does. And then, boom. And I go to one, and save it. And then there, I got it. I freaking messed it up again. I keep messing this glitch up. So what you want to do is wait until he almost takes it off and press it, and then back out, and then go back in and save it. And look. Make sure he, like, takes the helmet off, though, first. Okay, there we go. I did it. There it is. I have gloves on. I don't know how. I just did. So I'm gonna put some glasses on this one. And then save it. You can put any glasses on, I'm just putting these ones. Why does this do that? Do that. There we go. We're deleting one. So what we need to do is equip that. Oh crap. Oh yeah, I forgot I have another version. I'm gonna delete 4 because 4 is just dumb. I'm gonna delete 7 too because that's just dumb. I'm gonna put 9 on. Yeah, put 9 on. And then put this here as 1. And then edit saves it. No, I wanna edit them. Edit. Delete this one. So number 1 should be this outfit. This, and this. There you go. So I want number 4 deleted and number 7 deleted. Number 4 and 7 deleted. No, not that. So I need to equip 8. So 4. Need to edit and then delete. There you go. Now it's all sorted out. This outfit. I'm gonna do this outfit because I don't have the gloves on yet. Then I have this outfit. Yeah, because I didn't do it yet. I got this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. So, got it all sorted out. So now I'm just going to go do some more outfits. After this video, I'm going to do this glitch. Oh, crap. This one. Now I'm going to do this one. What should I put on this? Something. Let me just do this one real quick. It's 2? Okay. One, two, actually, 0, 1, I'm gonna do the gloves and stuff later, and 2, I have that and stuff, and then 3, this, I didn't do this yet, and 4, I didn't do this yet, or I did do this, 5, didn't do this yet, 6, didn't do this yet, and 0. So 1. So I'll see you next video. Well, next episode of GTA. I'm gonna make another episode after I make this glitch because I need to like go on YouTube and find the video and then do the glitch and then teach you how to do it. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye.